center the camp. Press in the R3 button. To make a weapon available for use, ready it by selecting weapons from the menu screen. Head north, and try not to run into any gecko along the way. Avoid unnecessary combat whenever possible. In this war, neither side is your enemy. There's no point whatsoever in you getting into a fight. Got it?
Find what you're looking for.
Snake, press the crawl button while running to execute a roll. Rolling can help you dodge enemy attacks and get past small gaps and obstacles.
What?
Freeze.
You gonna take it or what? You!
Guns dropped by both the militia and the PMCs. Remember, though, PMC weapons are locked. You can't use them. If only there was some way to get rid of the locks. Dark in there. Switch the solid eye to night vision mode.
Who? What are you doing here?
Here.
Hey, I owe you one.
Here.
Hey, I owe you one.
That's where you are.
Here.
Hey, I owe you one.
Here.
Hey, I owe you one.
Here.
Hey, I owe you one. Wanna use this?
What happened?
the rendezvous point with our informants. First, you'll have to get to the other side of that collapsed building. The only way across is straight through. Careful, Snake. The walls could come down any second. Okay, Snake. Hurry to the rendezvous point. Your radar is marked with which way to go.
Over here! Form up!
You got my back? Here. Don't have to twist my arm. Thanks.
Yours. Here.
Don't have to twist my arm. Thanks.
Yours. Here.
Don't have to twist my arm. Thanks.
Hey.
What's up with you?
Watch out! That area is covered by PMC snipers. Boy, this is gonna be tough. If only you could find a route that takes you behind them. Avoid them altogether.
Got my back?
Right.
Akira, what? Get over here!
Pray to who?
God. Oh, God! Commander!
need it.
Time to head for the surface. Thank you.
My body just seized up all of a sudden. This is normal. It's not my joints or muscles.
It looked like the PMC soldiers all went haywire en masse, too. I thought it might be a form of ADS, but I didn't detect any aberrations in the EM field. You were lucky. Some of those guys' hearts simply stopped. You're right. Naomi was there. There are traces of the DNA in that syringe you were holding.
So it was Naomi. Why?
Here, let me show you something.
Head for the research lab where Naomi's being held. It's to the north.
Hey! Hey! We're under attack!
HQ! Go get the weapon!
This is HQ.
We're under attack!
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
We got company!
Back me up!
Here.
Hey, thanks.
Who?
Here.
Oh, hey, you again.
Here.
Hey, thanks.
Here.
Hey, thanks.
Here.
Hey, thanks.
Here.
You sure?
Cover! We got company!
Spread out!
What up?
Careful!
What are you trying to...
Hey, thanks.
Here.
Don't have to twist my arm. Thanks.
Here.
Don't have to twist my arm. Thanks.
Hey.
Who?
Here.
Hey, thanks.
Who?
Oh, you again.
It's you.
Hey, thanks. Here you go.
Okay! Here. Careful!
Hey, thanks. Hey.
Okay.
Here.
Hey, thanks.
Here. You can use it.
Sniper, high ground!
Snake! PMC here. Sniper.
Hey, thanks.
Keep your eyes peeled. Keep low and stay behind cover.
Hey, thanks.
Stay low!
Wake up!
Go, go, go! Move! Charge!
Go, go, go!
Fire!
Charge!
Back me up!
Charge! Move! We've got company!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Move!
Go, go! Move!
Go, go, go!
Fire!
Fire!
Back me up!
That's where you were.
Here.
Hey, thanks. Here. You could use it.
Here.
Hey, thanks.
Fire!
Here. You could use it.
Here.
Hey, thanks. Hey. So that's where you were.
Here.
Hey, thanks. Here. You could use it.
What?
Oh, it's you again.
Attack! HQ, come in!
Come on, wake up!
Huh?
Have got an armored dozer. They're probably gonna use it to bust their way into the mansion. Give it some cover and it might get you inside the compound.
Cover! Go, go, go!
Back me up!
Fire!
Naomi's lab is somewhere inside those mansion grounds. Proceed immediately. Infiltrate the place and find out where she is.
Need backup!
Surrounded, Snake. You'll have to break through to go after Naomi. Take out those enemy soldiers and clear a path. She'll throw at you next. Watch out! Snake, follow Naomi's trail and find out where they took her. Watch out, though. You might run into a few holdups along the way. Snake, the trail splits up into multiple directions. Look closely at the footprints. Looks like they split up here.
What? What?
You think that could be Naomi's?
Something happened to me last Thursday when I was driving home. I had a couple of miles to go. I looked up and saw a glowing orange object in the sky to the east. It was moving very irregularly. Suddenly, there was intense light all around me. And when I came to, I was home.
Huh? That's weird. Naomi's shoe prints just vanish. But just hers. They must have gone separate ways here. I'm noticing more footprints now. Security's getting tighter. We could be... Snake, I'm bringing the chopper to the other side of the market up ahead. That's as close as I can get. You've got to make it to the market somehow.
They can't hit what they can't hit!
Snake, to fire the machine gun, stand next to it and press the action button. Then use the right stick to aim and press the attack button to fire. Watch your aim, Snake.
Damn it!
Destroy those powered suits! They're blocking the way! Get rid of those guys, Snake! These guys don't seem to feel any pain. Small arms won't do you much good. A large caliber weapon will do the trick. Use the machine gun!
Pumping!
Sam's keeping them busy. Now's your chance to make an escape. Snake, there's no time to take out the Echo. Just ignore it. Get out of there, quick.
Dr. Emmerich, Liquid is in Eastern Europe. He's after the corpse of Big Boss.
Huh? What for?
It's the final key he needs to gain access to SOP. The keys to the system are Big Boss's genetic code and biometric data. Without them, there's no way to gain access.
Wait, what's Liquid been doing all this time?
He's been performing tests. Two tests. The first, using the genetic code from Liquid's DNA chip. In his second attempt, he used the DNA code and biometric data extracted from Snake's blood.
What's the need for the original if the substitute works just as well?
Neither your genetic pattern nor Liquid's genetic pattern is a 100% match for Big Boss's.
What do you mean we don't match?
Identification program that IDF uses is based on a genetic identification program. One I helped develop. It's set up so that host command only executes properly if the key... Liquid has already left for Europe in search of Big Boss's body.
Thing is to look for the resistance. Either use your radar to pick up their trail, or... Found a resistance member. Now tail them without letting them know you're there.
Please be advised that violators are subject to immediate execution.
Thank you.
something nearby to hide behind. Stay out of the light. There's something fishy about that PMC trooper. Do you hear whistling?
What?
Thank you.
Like they're conducting vehicle patrols. Watch out for them, Snake. Body out of enemy hands, no matter what. Get the body safely to the canal escape door.
Thank you.
right.
Yeah.
snake. She's come out of her suit. Watch out. She's gonna try to grab you.
The video feed from the Mark II cuts off here.
On the network. Free people, my brother Patriots, stay alive.
It all makes sense now. That's why they made Arsenal go berserk 5 years ago. GW was on board.
Where's their base?
Don't worry. Mei Ling is using the position of the Mark II's last transmission to predict the course of Liquid's ship. It's only a matter of time before we find him.
Whose footprints are these?
Is to the west of there. Head west and find that heliport.
Oh.
front hangar door is open. A little bit, at least. You can get in that way if you want.
Could you be Snake? Are you Solid Snake?
Solid Snake?
The legendary Solid Snake? You?
You?
Don't worry. You'll land back on the back to meet me. The reality is no match for the legend, I'm afraid.
I unlocked the cargo door for you.
Where are you?
Where I can be, yeah?
Check the APU on this floor and engage the generator. Energy output is low, but it should be enough to power the elevator. Try the elevator and see if it's working. Go down the central hallway. Don't worry, it's not electrified anymore. I finished unlocking the door on the first floor. It should open now. Gecko! We've got Gecko! Snake, it's blocking the hallway leading to the elevator. You'll have to do something before you can get to the first floor. Okay! Nice, Snake! Okay, Snake. Take the stairs down and go to the north door. I'll open it for you with the Mark III. So they don't spot it. Now. drive is dead. Maybe it's out of commission. Ah! It's alive! Look out! Run, Snake!
Thank you. will be there to listen.
Thank you.
just up ahead. The hangar's just a little bit further. Stay en route. Rex is on the floor above you. Use the lift.
Come on.
I'll take care of Rex. You take Vamp. Kill that monster. Get Naomi back, Snake. Please.
Come again! Hang in there!
there, Snake! Don't give up! Above you! They're coming from above!
Time.
Good job, Snake. You made it on board. Welcome to Haven. Enemy units are already on their way. Break through their defenses and find GW's server room.
Thank you.
before they get to her.
Ah!
puppet!
Enough is enough, Snake. You can't take any more of this.
It's not about winning or losing.
Tongues of dying men enforce attention like where words are spent. They are seldom said.
Why don't we get somebody else? It's
our defeat. I've got nothing to lose.
You were the lightning in that ray. You can still shine through the darkness.
Go! Hurry! We'll meet again on the other side.
Time to do your duty.
Failure will spell doom for the human race.
Go!
Yeah.
want Liquid dead. Isn't that right, Colonel?
I'm sorry. I know. This isn't justice. It's a covert assault. A hired hit. A wet works op targeting the head of a major multinational corporation.
Why me?
Because of the military might of the PMCs and the effect they have on the economy. War is to the 21st century what oil was to the 20th, the pillar that supports the global economy. You'll recall a rather alarming report issued by that American think tank during the Cold War. One that described a new model for perpetual war.
You